Hello, I'm Kira Delaney, Product Manager at Future Electronics. Today, I'll be discussing the features and benefits of Littelfuse's TVS Diodes and TVS Diode Arrays. Littelfuse TVS Diode Arrays are an ideal choice for suppressing ESD as their speed and clamping levels are essential to protect today's integrated circuits, unlike the previous MLV, MOV, and polymer technologies. The Silicon Protection Array portfolio offers a wide range of devices to suit the majority of application needs available in the market today. And our goal in this video is to help you determine the appropriate ESD device for your application. The SM24CANA TVS Diode Array is designed to protect automotive controller area network lines from damage due to electrostatic discharge, electrical fast transient, and other overvoltage transients. The SM24CANA series can absorb repetitive ESD strikes above the maximum level specified in the IEC 61000-4-2 international standard without performance degradation and can safely dissipate 3 amps of surge current based on a pulse waveform of 8/20 microsecond with very low clamping voltages or up to 200 watts. The SM24CANB TVS diode array is also designed to protect automotive controller area network lines from damage due to ESD, EFT, and other overvoltage transients. The SM24CANB series can absorb repetitive ESD strikes above the maximum level specified in the IEC 61000-4-2 international standard without performance degradation and safely dissipates 10 amps of surge current based on a pulse waveform of 8/20 microsecond with very low clamping voltages or up to 500 watts. The SLD series is packaged in a highly reliable industry standard P600 axial leaded package and is designed to provide precision overvoltage protection for sensitive electronics. It is halogen free, Rohs compliant and meets ISO 7637-2 Level 4 Impulse 5A standards. The TP-SMB series is designed specifically to protect sensitive electronic equipment from voltage transients induced by lightning and other transient voltage events. This automotive grade part that comes in an SMB package has a peak pulse power dissipation of 600 watts. The TP-SMD series is designed specifically to protect sensitive electronic equipment from voltage transients induced by lightning and other transient voltage events. This automotive grade part that comes in an SMB package has a peak pulse power dissipation of 3000 watts. Littelfuse TVS diodes and TVS diode arrays are designed to protect electronics from very fast and often damaging voltage transients, such as lightning and electrostatic discharge. They offer an ideal protection solution for I/O interfaces and digital and analog signal lines in automotive, industrial, telecommunications, and consumer electronic markets. Both products are available in a wide range of package sizes, providing very low clamping voltages for protecting today's integrated circuits. To view and purchase any of Littelfuse's TVS diodes and diode arrays, visit our website at futureelectronics.com.